This is a CFC2 mouse pad replacement. Start off by removing the battery if you have not done so already. And then there's a plastic cover between the mouse pad and the keyboard. You can go ahead and lift that up using a flathead. And then if you have a putty knife, you can lift up the plastic cover over the mouse pad and buttons. It's just held on with a little bit of adhesive. There's a tab at the bottom, but just start at the top and carefully lift it up. Then remove the clickers, the mouse button clickers. And then you can remove the cover, the adhesive cover over top of the mouse pad and buttons. It's just held on with a little bit of adhesive on the bottom side. Lift that up carefully, set it to the side. You'll need to put it back on after you replace the mouse. The mouse pad itself is just held on with a little adhesive. You can use a putty knife to get under it and carefully lift it up. The ribbon cable is located underneath of it, so just be careful once you have all the adhesive up, just lift it up. The ribbon cable connects to the center of the bottom of it. Get your replacement mouse pad ready, and then lift up the ribbon cable. It's held down with a little adhesive, you might need to remove that to get it to connect. Then just connect the ribbon cable. Then flip the mouse pad over and go ahead and push it back down. If you need to, apply a little bit of two-sided tape or adhesive to the bottom. Then put the cover back on, the adhesive cover back on over top of it. Just make sure to stick it back down well. Put the mouse clickers back in place. And then slide the plastic cover back on. Make sure that the mouse clickers stay in the proper position. It may take you a couple tries to get it lined up properly. There's a little tab so that the mouse clickers go on, they need to stay on that. Once you get that on, just push it down, make sure it's sealed on there pretty good. Check the clickers, make sure they're clicking correctly. Then go ahead and put the cover back on between the mouse pad and the keyboard. Once that's done, you're all done with your mouse pad replacement on CFC2. If you have any questions, comments, suggestions, just let us know. Our toll-free number is 877-202-7788. You can send us an email to our tech support email, which is tech_support@bobjohnson.com.